Flying through the 80 with a Nike quarter, Jordan.